The best way I've found to bend copper pipe is to fill it with water, freeze it, then bend the pipe, let the ice melt after that, and you have perfect bends with no kinks or nothing like that. You don't have to mess around with filling it with sand, filling it with salt, none of that nonsense. Basically, just take any copper coil or any copper pipe that you have. You want to put some flexible lines on the end like this, just so when you fill it with water, you can tip these ends up, which will keep it full of water, and then put it in the freezer and let it freeze solidly, and then you can bend it after that. When you fill the coil up with water, you want to do it in a tub or a basin or something, and just let the water slowly rise up and fill all of the coil. If you put this end, you know, up to a faucet or something, you're going to get bubbles in there from the faucet. So the best bet is just let it slowly fill up, and then you know that it's full and there's no bubbles in there. Because if you get a bubble and you go to bend it right where a bubble is, you'll kink it right there. But if it's completely full of water and there's no bubbles, you don't have to worry about that. Here's the pipe copper tubing all frozen. The vinyl tubing is full of water, and it froze too, the way I had it sitting in the freezer, but you can see you can bend it and it doesn't kink. That's what we're gonna do with the copper pipe. But the copper pipe itself is not broken, hasn't burst or anything like that. It's solid. But it's because we left the ends of the pipe open so the water had a place to go when it froze. It expanded out the ends. But we're going to bend this up, and we'll make it the way we want to. As a demonstration, there's two vinyl tubes. This one's hollow. This one's full of ice. You can bend this one, and it won't kink. This one kinks right away. So you can see what's going on in here.